No injuries were reported during a house fire in Mount Pleasant this afternoon. Firefighters with the Mount Pleasant Fire Department responded to a home on Fort Palmetto Circle in Oyster Point after receiving a call around 1:30. And when crews arrived, they found smoke coming from behind the house. Officials say the fire was found going upstairs from the garage. It was quickly put out, and with that was with help from the Isle of Palms fire crews.